cancer. Ask Jesus to remove them. Ask Jesus to remove them. Remove them. Remove that cancer. Remove that diabetes. Remove that infection. Remove that fibroid. Cancer, HIV. Remove them. Remove them. In your mighty name, remove them.
Continuez les enlever le nom de Jésus-Christ. Toutes ces choses qui vous dérangent, le diable, toutes les maladies, retirez-les. Continuez de prier au nom de Jésus-Christ.
In the mighty name of Jesus, listen to the tone of my prayer. Remove that trouble in whatever area in your organ, in your mighty name. Just Jesus is ready. He just wants you to ask. He just wants you to do all. I can hear you. He just wants you to ask. Remove them, that trouble in my organ, every part of my system, in your mighty name. Remove them in Jesus' name. Prayer.
Ahora mismo televidente, ore para que en el nombre poderoso de Jesús todo sea removido de su cuerpo, toda enfermedad, toda dolencia, todo malestar, en el nombre de Jesús. Jesucristo está listo. Pídele que lo remueva.
Remove them. Remove them. Remove that organ. Remove that cancer. Remove that diabetes. Remove that fibroid. Remove that fibroid hypertension. Remove that infirmity. Remove them. In your mighty name of Jesus. Prayer. Listen to me. I will not leave you unless I see a clear light that there is rest in your system. Remove them, that pain, that cancer, that pain, that infirmity, that disease, that sickness. Remove them, Lord, in your mighty name of Jesus. Prayer. Jesus, rejoice. I can see that pain being removed. That infirmity has been removed. That cancer, that hypertension, that pain that has been giving you nightmare has been removed. I say they have been removed. I can't see your jaw. limitation in your career has been reborn. That setback, church coming, that weakness, I mean that nightmare, have been removed. Have been removed. Rejoice. Hallelujah. I want you to begin to confess their removing. That removal, confess them, confess them. Confess them. Means you have been restored. Glory. You have been restored to glory. In the mighty name of Jesus, let's share with viewers all over the world. Viewers all over the world, I say you are included. You are included. You are included. I say your pain is gone. Your nightmare is gone. Nightmare is gone. In your system, your blood, in your tube, in your bone is gone. In the name of Jesus. They have been removed. They have been removed. They have been removed. Rejoice in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Madam, yes, when the prayer was going on, there is someone in your family that just been laid to rest. That is pass on to glory. So you have to pray against the accident, because of recent two, this is the challenge you are having.
Yes. Huh? Yes, yes.
Pray against the incident, but I know before you leave here, this will have begun. I will not see it in my vision again. Yes. So congratulations. What you are looking for, first go and have an adopted child first. That will be a step. After that, in a year, you have your own.
Amen.
Okay.
Hallelujah.
I was praying for you. There is a spirit that tormenting you, speaking to you, and you hear their voices and
all the time.
Yes. It has become something that will wanted to run you mental.
Yes. Yes.
So it's gone today. But this is a family problem. It's a family problem. So you have to now begin to pray towards your family so that God can rescue your family. Hey, how are you? Okay. So you just have to pray to be strong. That is the challenge you have. To be strong. You have this husband that you cannot see.
Yes.
Husband you cannot see. Like you are standing. You don't have lust for anyone. But within you, you have some strange body, strange thing going on in your body. I see somebody, unseen person, is with you.
Yes.
Unseen person is sleeping with you as you are standing. It's disturbing you. So this thing has been giving you headache. Because of that, you don't have passion. That passion for anyone, every person around you, they don't mean anything to you. So this is the challenge you have now. Brother, can I talk to you? Hey, you are dishing out blood.
Yes.
The blood is coming out of you as a result of your contact with a woman.
Estás orinando sangre debido a que tuviste un contacto con una mujer.
Okay, so that's how we see you. So it will be over before you leave here. Hey, how are you? So pray again the pie. I'm talking to you. Huh? Speak louder. So pie. So this is as a sort of this pie. You go to toilet, you feel pressed. When you go to toilet, you can't find anything. You go to toilet 3 times, you cannot deliver. Okay, so let you rain, you see coming. It's giving you headache. It's not because you are fat, but there's a pie. This pie is in the family. Okay? Mm-hmm. So God lost you. Okay. Ah, how are you? Okay. You have a strange headache. It's a chronic one. I can hear you. You have a chronic headache, just strange. Just have an headache. And when you have this headache, you get depressed. The depression comes, you can't listen well. Because of that, you can come out. You don't mind about your look, whether you look good or not. People say you don't dress well because you are not happy. Jesus loves you, okay? So today, okay? Hallelujah. Hi, how are you, madam? How are you? There's a, I would like to call it a child that was lost. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
A child that was lost in the past. It's not directly your child, but it's a junior to you. I can call it your child.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Three of them. My juniors, yes.
That is what I'm saying. It is a very agony to the family.
Yes.
Okay.
Actually, four. Yeah? The other one comes after me, died when she was young.
Now that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. That has causing family to be calling anybody, which is wizard.
Yes, yes. My aunt died last week. The family split. Yes.
So people call you wish. You are not a wish.
Yes.
And that is giving you so much concern.
Yes.
So I will see you, okay?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Jesus love you. But come. Yes, your womb.
Yes.
Your womb.
Yes, man of God.
When you go to toilet, sometimes you see your womb coming out.
Yes, man of God.
So it's not medicine for this. No, it's not medicine for that. It will just go naturally. Don't worry, you are taking the step. Jesus will deliver you.
Yes,
okay?
Man of God.
So thank you, sister. How are you? Can I talk to you?
Yes, sir.
Okay, where is your husband?
In South Africa.
The reason why I'm asking is an epileptic relationship.
Yes.
I can hear you.
Yes, sir.
What is the cause of this epileptic relationship?
We are divorced.
Eh?
You are the horseman of God.
But you people are still contacted.
Yes, we are staying in one house.
Please come forward.
We are still staying together.
You people are divorced, but you people are still staying together.
Yes.
That is what I'm saying.
Yes.
That is what I mean by epileptic relationship.
Yes.
What kind of relationship is that? Because property.
Yes.
Is as a sort of property.
Yes, of course.
I will see you, okay?
Yes.
You can't live your life on property.
Yes.
I will see you. Okay, thank you.
Man.
Okay, well, since we are going to meet after the service, thank you. Let's come to the grace. Wave your hand. Wave it. Hallelujah. Give thanks to him, give thanks to him. Oh, I will want to talk to the woman there. There's a woman here. You suddenly find yourself in love with a woman like you. You don't know how to go about it. It's like it's not your desire. It's not your desire. As a result of you sleep, you wake up, you find yourself having a fear in the dream. Since that time, this has affected your marriage. In fact, your marriage is in shambles. Okay, please come out. It's not your way. You are bitter over it. But please come out. Jesus loves you. Come out. Jesus loves you and see you. So you need deliverance. After deliverance, your marriage will be restored. You are with your husband. But suddenly, this affection just come towards a woman like you. But this affects your husband. Okay? Please come out. Jesus loves you. Come, I'm looking at you. Hallelujah. Thank you. There's a man there too. You have what is happening in your life. What is happening in your life is a funny thing. You you have a bead you normally wear. This is a spiritual bead. So anytime you go out with it, you mess up. You mess yourself, you just choose to be a prostitute. Please, I don't know, please come out. God loves you. Thank you. Hallelujah. There is a brother there, you sold your house and they refuse to give you money. Already they have taken over the house. They started giving you money bit by bit. So please come out. So it's a they dupe you. Let me use that language. They dupe you. You sign the document and they give you just little token of money because you have a problem. After you sign the document, they take over the house. Now you are now begging for the money, just for them to release the money. So please come. Jesus loves you. The brother, if I may call your name, Felix. Your name is Felix. So come on. Hallelujah. So thank you. Thank you. Wave your hand. Wave your hand. Wave it. Wave it. Wave it. Wave it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's pray for our nation, your flag. Bring out your flag and pray for your nation. Pray for your nation. Pray for your nation, your country. Wave your flag, wave your flag, and pray for your nation.
Priez pour votre nation.
Let the will of God be done.
Avec votre drapeau.
Ask for protection. Ask God to redeem the leaders. Ask God to redeem leaders.
Pídele a Dios por líderes.
Your leaders.
Por
hallelujah. Dios. Ask God to redeem them. Redeem them. Redeem them. Ask God to deliver your country from spirit of corruption, misappropriation, misrule, misjudge. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. I can hear you. I can hear you. Right now, ask God intervention in the affair of your country. God intervention. God intervention. God intervention. God intervention. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Right now, remember trouble nation, those nations that are in trouble zone. Remember them in prayer, that some nations that are in trouble, that are in trouble zone. Ask God to intervene. Peace, peace, peace and unity, prayer for those nations. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Hallelujah. Right now, stand to confess whom you are in Christ Jesus. You stand in Christ Jesus. Begin to confess whom you are. I'm born again. I'm delivered. I'm redeemed. Jesus is my redeemer. I'm healed. Jesus is my healer. I'm saved. Jesus is my Savior. Are you just coming for the first time? Accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior. Wherever you are, open your lips and say after me, Lord Jesus, come into my heart. Wash me with your precious blood. Save my soul today. Save my soul today. My Redeemer. My Savior. My Healer. Thank you for my salvation. In Jesus Christ's name. I can hear your name. I can hear your amen. I can hear your amen. Once again, we try to meet up with whatever you need to pray with your colleague, your neighbor in your country. We try to meet up your faith bracelets, believers' cards, everything you need. We love you so much. We don't want you to repeat. You know, we keep repeating ourselves. We have a day, we keep repeating. We enter the new year with a headache. It's repetition. When we say new year, everything should be new. A new beginning, a new approach, a new direction, a new way, a new curse. This is what we are praying for. Our confession is not a slogan. If we mean it, do you mean your confession?
Yes.
You mean your confession?
Yes.
This is what you should work towards. It's no longer a business as usual. Last year, before now, you say Happy New Year. You don't mean it. You walk into the new year with the same problem, the same trouble, with the same everything. No, we don't want this coming year to be like that. Yes. Hallelujah. This is why we want to make the faith bracelet, believer card, everything you need available for you. So after service, they will talk to you. We see what we can do. We really mean it. Those of you that will wait to collect today, tomorrow you collect, next tomorrow you collect. We make sure you we meet. I mean, hallelujah. And our partner all over the world. We are going to surprise you this coming year. We know you have never seen us in that kind of approach. We want to prove to you, partner all over the world, that we love you. And we can't march on your prayer. You cannot go it alone. We know what you are doing over there. We know how much prayer you pray, how much fast and pray. And you have been working in the Lord for us. Thank you very much. I want to salute you. Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you. So after the service, the coordinator will address you the next line of action. Some group will wait today, next group will wait tomorrow, and then on Tuesday we continue to do that until it gets to your turn. But I want you to smile. Yes, I say smile. You mean it? You mean it? If you mean it, let me hear your smile. Thank you. Thank you. Okay.
Man of God.
Okay, come on, come on.
I'm the one that sold my house when I have problem. I've been sick about 20 years. And yeah. I sold the house, 3.8 million.
Don't worry. 2 years. You are the one that sold you are the one that sold a house.
Yes.
Don't worry. Don't worry. They will give you. They deceive you by giving you fake check. For fraud. Okay, don't worry. They can't fraud God. Don't worry, please. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
We'll be right back.
This is Emmanuel TV. Is our mission. The journey continues. The vision remains the same. Change lives, change nations, and change the world through the gospel of Jesus Christ. Emmanuel TV. Changing lives, changing nations, changing the world. Emmanuel TV. We are sons and daughters of love. Let love live. Emmanuel TV. Changing lives, changing nations, changing the world. He needs your testimony to strengthen their faith, to get them out of their desperate setback. Would you acknowledge God as your healer, as your redeemer, and as your savior? He will do it again and again. So what is your testimony? Share it with us. Log on to www.emmanuel.tv, then click on testimonies. Then type in your name, email address, and other details in the spaces provided. If you wish to upload a picture to attach to your testimony, click on the browse button, select the picture from where you saved it on your computer, and click open. Next, type in your glorious testimony in the box below, then click submit. You can also share your testimony by calling our testimony lines. Each time God leads us through a battle, it is in our own interest to testify to His goodness as a way of thanksgiving for not allowing our adversaries to triumph over us. We look forward to hearing your testimony. The best is yet to come.
We're so close to you. Anywhere you are, get connected to Emmanuel TV. Follow us on Twitter at twitter.com/goantbjoshua. Follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/tbjministries. You can also view us on YouTube at youtube.com/scoanvideos. And you can watch Emmanuel TV anywhere you are on www.emmanuel.tv.
Faith is there for our challenges. If we have faith in God, we should...
You are what you give your attention to. Stay connected and give your attention to God.
Look new and easy. Emmanuel TV mobile app. With easy access to all the Synagogue Church of All Nations, TV Joshua, and Emmanuel TV social networking sites. The app is simple and easy and is compatible with iPhones, Android devices, iPads, and Android tablets. You can send your prayer requests and watch Emmanuel TV live and pray along with Prophet TV Joshua, or send your testimonies and much, much more. Available for free download at www.emmanuel.tv.
Visit the Synagogue Church of All Nations. Log on to our website, www.goan.org. Go to the Visit Us page. And for those from within Nigeria, you can call the three visit lines that appear on the website. For those from outside Nigeria, there are some frequently asked questions that will assist you in your visit procedure. Remember, it is essential that anyone from outside Nigeria should fill in the questionnaire. Please remember to answer every question that is asked. And after you've filled in the questionnaire, remember to click send. Please note, you must wait to receive an invitation or confirmation of your visit from us before making any traveling arrangements or flight bookings. All communication with the Synagogue Church of All Nations should be through the following email address, info@goan.org. We look forward to hearing from you. Emmanuel, God with us.
Thank you. TV partner. Log on to www.emmanuel.tv and click on Partnership. Click Become a Partner, scroll down the page and click the first option. Fill the accompanying form with all the required information and then click Submit. Join the Emmanuel TV Partnership now to reach out to a troubled world. Emmanuel TV, changing lives, changing nations, changing the world.
De abril del 2016, un terremoto de intensidad 7.8 sacudió la nación de Ecuador. Los temblores se sintieron por todo el país, dejando hogares destruidos, infraestructuras dañadas, apagando los recursos vitales y dejando a muchos ciudadanos sin refugio, electricidad o agua potable. Conmovido por el suceso, TV Joshua respondió con amorosa ayuda, enviando un avión de carga provisto con 20 toneladas de ayuda humanitaria y un equipo de auxilio, trabajando con las comunidades locales en reconstruir lo que se hallaba destruido. El equipo y los socios de Emmanuel TV acudieron allí donde más se les necesitaba, para llevar calma hasta la tormenta que desató el terremoto de Ecuador. Emmanuel TV, auxilio para el terremoto, Ecuador.
2016, a 7.8 magnitude earthquake struck the nation of Ecuador. The tremors were felt across the country, which destroyed homes, crippled infrastructure, and shut down vital lifelines, leaving many citizens without shelter, electricity, or running water. Touched by their plight, TV Joshua responded with loving aid in the form of a cargo plane carrying 20 tons of emergency relief aid and a relief team working with local communities to rebuild what had been destroyed. The Emmanuel TV team and partners went forth to where they were needed most to bring calmness to the storm that hit the nation of Ecuador. Emmanuel TV, Earthquake Relief, Ecuador.
Avertissement. Prenez garde aux fraudeurs. Il y a de nombreux individus qui prétendent être des représentants du prophète TB Joshua, des hommes sages ou être en relation quelconque avec le ministère de la synagogue Église de toutes les nations et Emmanuel TV. Il y a des milliers d'imposteurs qui contactent des personnes par Facebook ou par le moyen de fausses adresses électroniques, demandant des dons et offrant des services pour l'envoi d'articles spirituels. Ils demandent également des dons pour de diverses fausses œuvres de charité. Ce sont des fraudeurs. Ils n'ont aucun lien avec la synagogue Église de toutes les nations, Emmanuel TV ou le prophète TB Joshua. Nous n'avons qu'une page officielle, www.facebook.com/TBJ Ministry. Toute autre page ou profil sur Facebook prétendant être associé au ministère de TB Joshua ou de la synagogue Église de toutes les nations est faux. Si vous êtes dans le doute, consultez notre site officiel www.emmanuel.tv et cliquez sur l'icône Facebook. Ceci vous conduira à notre page Facebook officielle. Nous ne communiquons pas par Facebook, nous n'offrons pas d'articles spirituels ou de réservations pour des visites à la synagogue Église de toutes les nations. Et nous ne fournissons aucun service par Facebook. Si quelqu'un vous contacte sur Facebook, prétendant être un représentant du prophète TB Joshua, de la synagogue Église de toutes les nations ou d'Emmanuel TV, sachez que vous avez affaire à un fraudeur. Prenez garde aux fraudeurs.
Cuidado con los estafadores. Hay numerosos usuarios que aseguran ser o representar al profeta TB Joshua, los hombres sabios o estar conectados con el ministerio de la sinagoga, Iglesia de todas las naciones y Emmanuel TV. Hay miles de impostores que están contactando personas por medio de Facebook y de direcciones falsas de correo electrónico pidiendo donaciones y ofrendas a cambio de artículos espirituales. También están pidiendo donaciones para proyectos benéficos falsos. Son estafadores y no tienen nada que ver con la SCOAN, Emmanuel TV o el profeta TB Joshua. Solo tenemos una página oficial de Facebook. www.facebook.com/TBJ Ministries. cualquier otra página o perfil que afirme estar asociado con el Ministerio de Tibi Joshua o la Sinagoga Iglesia de Todas las Naciones es falsa. Para cualquier duda, diríjase a nuestra página web www.emmanuel.tv y haga clic en el icono de Facebook. No nos comunicamos a través de Facebook. No facilitamos artículos espirituales, ni hacemos reservas para la Sinagoga Iglesia de Todas las Naciones. Tampoco proporcionamos ningún otro servicio por medio de Facebook. Si alguien le contacta por medio de Facebook, afirmando estar relacionado con el profeta Tibi Joshua, la Escoan o Emmanuel TV, está usted tratando con un estafador. Cuidado con los estafadores.
Announcement. Warning. Beware of fraudsters. There are numerous users claiming to be or to represent Prophet Tibi Joshua, the wise men, or anything connected to the ministry of the Synagogue Church of All Nations and Emmanuel TV. There are thousands of imposters contacting people through Facebook or fake email addresses, asking for donations and offerings in order to send spiritual items. They are also asking for donations for various fake charitable projects. They are fraudsters and have nothing to do with the SCOAN, Emmanuel TV or Prophet Tibi Joshua. We have only one official Facebook page, www.facebook.com/TBJ Ministries. Any other page or profile on Facebook claiming to be associated with the ministry of Tibi Joshua or the SCOAN is fake. If you are ever in doubt, go to our official website, www.emmanuel.tv, and click on the Facebook icon. This will take you to our official page. We do not communicate through Facebook. We do not offer spiritual items, book visits to the SCOAN, or provide any other service through Facebook. If anyone contacts you on Facebook claiming to be associated with Prophet Tibi Joshua, the SCOAN or Emmanuel TV, know that you are dealing with a fraudster. Beware of fraudsters.
Hay numerosas páginas web falsas, direcciones de correo electrónico y cuentas de redes sociales pidiendo o alentando a dar donaciones. En nombre de la SCOAN, Tibi Joshua y Emmanuel TV, puede que afirmen estar colectando fondos para construir un centro de culto de la SCOAN, una escuela bíblica o un orfanato en sus respectivos países. Otros también solicitan fondos para artículos espirituales. Son estafadores. Actualmente, no está planeado construir o adquirir un local de la SCOAN en todo el mundo. No permitas que nadie te engañe. Para donaciones, Dios tiene una forma de hablar a los corazones de su pueblo para nuestras necesidades. Nunca enviamos a nadie y no podemos enviar nunca a nadie. Si les necesitamos, socios, tenemos un modo de informarles a través de Emmanuel TV, que es nuestro portavoz. A continuación, hay tan solo unos pocos ejemplos de entre los miles de anuncios fraudulentos.
question. There are numerous fake websites, email addresses, and social media accounts requesting or encouraging for donations in the name of the SCOAN, TB Joshua, and Emmanuel TV. They may claim to be collecting funds to build a SCOAN worship center, Bible college, or orphanage in their respective countries. Others also solicit funds for spiritual items to be sent out. They are fraudsters. There is currently no plan to build or acquire SCOAN premises worldwide. Don't let anyone deceive you. For donations, God has a way of speaking to the hearts of His people for our needs. We never send anyone and can never send anyone. If we need you, partners, we have a way of reaching you through Emmanuel TV, which is our mouthpiece. Following are just a few examples out of thousands of fraudulent announcements.
John 4:36. Both he who sows and he who reaps may rejoice together. Whether you plant or you water, we are a team.
Something moving south. It is busy spreading east and west, and it is marching north. It is bringing the gospel of Jesus Christ to the four corners of the earth. This is Emmanuel TV. God with us.
These things are not brought to pass by anything done by us. Therefore, all boasting is excluded. There is no room for any man's boasting of his own abilities and power. This explains weak people like me who without fast legs, smoothness of tongue, ability to inspire people, who without great strength, TB Joshua, should ever remain graceful for the purpose He has designed me
through the Spirit. When one does not worship God, who is a spirit in the Spirit, the worship is defective. is carnal. If we do not worship God, who is a spirit, in the spirit, can we hope to obtain his favor and acceptance? Holy Spirit has the power of choice, but you has the ability to decide. That is, exercise the will through the mind. Tell your neighbor, commit yourself to the guidance of the word. The word is the tool in the hands of the Holy Spirit. He gives us the word. If the word does not pass through him, you are speaking to yourself, you are speaking of yourself. No one can obey the word of God without being led by the Holy Spirit. You must be led by the Holy Spirit to obey the word of God. If not, how will you? Because the Holy Spirit gives the word. The word is a tool in the hands of the Holy Spirit. Tool. With this, our knowledge of the scripture is not the key. Obedience is. You can master and quote the chapter and verses in the Bible for years. And hear thousands of sermons and read many Christian books, but still wear spiritual garments. This is a spiritual baby. Yes, still wear spiritual garments upon your knowledge of the scriptures. Offense in prison